to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors.
Self-destruct sequence.
Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked. 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 Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked.
Jensen, time to hightail it back to Detroit. Get in.
We're not going to Detroit.
What?
We're going to Montreal. I'll explain en route.
Damn right you will. Sure about this? I mean, it's not some tiny cable station you're infiltrating.
Zhao mentioned an Eliza.
And a phone call to Picus. Put them together, it has to mean Eliza Cassan is in on this.
You don't think that's a bit of a leap? The world's most famous news anchor working with a mercenary hit squad?
We can argue the fine points later. Set me down on the tower. I'll get in from the roof.
Jensen, it's Pritchard. Malik tells me you want Eliza Cassan's location.
If it's not too much trouble.
It's not. I bypassed the firewall easily, and I've pulled up a 3D model of their floor plan. Her office is in the tower, room 404.
On my way.
Augmented unit from Bell Tower Associates moved in. Within moments, the rebels' defenses were penetrated. Thank you.
Jensen, something's not right. Picus is a 24-hour global news network. Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Check the emergency activation logs, Pritchard. I've got a sealed fire door here, and I suspect it's not supposed to be.
All the building's fire doors are locked down, but you should have a clear path to room 404.
Looks like everyone left in a hurry, Pritchard. The place is deserted.
Because somebody triggered a fire alarm and then silenced it. I suggest you find Miss Cassan quickly and get out of there.
Access granted.